Whatever happened to the funky race? A generation lost in pace. Wasn't life supposed to be more than this? In this kiss, I'll change your boy for my bliss. Let go my hand and it will slip on the sand. If you don't give me the chance to break down the walls of attitude, I ask nothing of you. Not even your gratitude. And if you think I'm corny, then it will not make me sorry. It's your right to laugh at me, and in turn that's my opportunity to feel brave. Cause it takes a fool to remain sane. It takes a fool to remain sane. It takes a fool to remain sane. Oh, in this world I'm covered up in shame. Oh, every morning I would see her getting off the bus. The picture never drops, it's like a multicolored snapshot stuck in my brain and kept me sane for a couple of years as it drenched my fears of becoming like the others, who become unhappy mothers and fathers of unhappy kids. And why is that? Cause they've forgotten how to play. And maybe they're afraid to feel ashamed. To seem strange, to seem insane, to gain weight, to seem gay. I tell you this, that it takes a fool to remain sane. It takes a fool to remain.
What you have to do, that's all there is to fight.